these results are only the second time in New Zealand history to have a pony reach advanced dressage level. This was Dominic by Davidoff. Dominic was also third in the Elementary Pony of the Year, Reserve Champion Pace Man, Saddle Hunter of the Year, along with three other Horse of the Year places at the show. Staying in the dressage arena, there is also Naboo Destiny picking up over 35 wins of placing since arriving in Australia from New Zealand less than 12 months ago. In the show jumping arena this year, we saw Davido win at a meter 10 of the Horse of the Year, Mr. Cappuccino with wins of placing up to a meter 15, as well as many events of placing. From a balance, the show ring has taken many, many places, including championships. Also in the show ring was You Wish, picking up two places. Davidoff's progeny list of wins would keep us here too long, so let's just look at his breeding. Davidoff comes from a family of European royalty and dressage and show jumping circuits. His sire dressed was twice individual European champion, eight times European pony dressage team champion, champion prize of the nations, four-time German national kennel champion, and winner of the Pony Stallion Prizes, winner of the 30-day performance test of 25, champion national prize in Spain, and winner of over 100 international dressage tests. Dresden may have retired from the competition arena, but his progeny certainly have not. Two of his progeny were in the 2009 European Championships, defeat Lloyd. Lord was part of the gold-winning German team and was third overall individually, and Davito, who was part of a great Britain fifth-placing team, with Defeat Lloyd, who was also leading contributor to Germany winning the 2010 Morsley. There are many others in Dressman's pedigree, stallions in Germany and other places where they be great youngsters, and of course the New Zealand we have Davidoff. The dam line is just as impressive. Ono has their very successful pony. It's by Marafik, who was the leading German pony sire from 83 to 90 and produced several internationally and nationally successful show jumping and Indian champions. The front line via the Zim, fourth European multi-dressage champion Nadia, and his daughter Napoli in the pedigree. So there you have Davidoff, champion progeny, champion relatives, champion parents. But to sum it all up, Davidoff has proved himself over and over as a fantastic choice for a breeding program where you want four ponies. They're consistent, they're reliable, they're trainable, and they're very familiar with the winning circuit here in New Zealand and abroad. So if you haven't already, hop along and see Davidoff at the stable. He's at C131. There's footage there of what happens with the relatives, the progeny, you can see it. And you can collect an information pack. Stallion himself is available via AXI nationwide with a service fee of $1,200, which includes the booking fee of GST. What a lovely pony, 15 years of age, already producing champions, many more to come. Consider this pony, folks, well worth it.
Jumping
horses. I should say at this point, while we're just seeing the last of Davidoff, that following the lead parade, some students will be written in the field outside, go through from C and B block, out there, there are jumps out there. I don't